Yo everybody, what is going on? Super here, and today on the channel for Marvel Contest of Champions, we are going to be opening up some feature crystals, plus I think I'm going to do a couple basics because, I don't know, there's still some good champions in the basic that I do not have that I would like to get. And out of this feature crystal, man, I really want Dr. Doom, like, got 3 Mystic Awakening gems, so yes, I would love to get Dr. Doom. So right here, we got the, I already got the sigil one, I just haven't had time to sit down and record. It's the weekend. I finally got time. So yeah, let's hopefully we get something out of the sigil. I don't think I've gotten I think my sigil ones have been pretty bad. I was on like a good streak. I think my first 4 sigils I got a feature. Yeah, for like 4 features. And then since then it's been not so great. We'll say that. But yeah, Dr. Doom, Guillotine, 2099. Mr. Fantastic. I got also Bloodstone my last opening, so but let's see who it is. There's a Doom, Guillotine, and it's Venom the Duck dupe. I don't have him dupe, so I'm alright with that. It's not necessarily who I wanted, but I'll take the dupe for Venom the Duck because I have a lot of fun playing this guy. He's one of those fun champions. Yeah, I have him at rank 4, so yeah, that's cool. First time dupe, I'm alright with that. Alright, so let's get, I'm gonna get 2. Alright, I got 2 more featured, so, let's go, man, let's go. Come on, Dr. Doom, man, it would be awesome, man. Like, I have also, like, 8 T5 basics, so I'm looking to rank some people up. I got a couple options, so actually a few options that I have, because I've been seeing, like, Human Torch is really good for Abyss. But I wanted to take a thing, but I might do Human Torch first, just because of the Abyss. I want to get that initial completion done of Abyss. And as you can see, my units, I'm at 13K, so I think I should be able to do it. But I don't want to like just go crazy and spend a whole bunch of units just to do the initial completions. I want to have the right champions for the easy path I'm doing. All right, so the next champ. Vulture. I think I got him last time, man. Damn you, Vulture! Damn you! Yeah, we didn't want Vulture. Come on, let's get a feature, man. I only wanted to do 3, but we'll see what happens. Because, I don't know, man. Like the 5-star shards, man, they're coming in like crazy. Plus, this Acorn event is on right now, and I haven't got everything out of the store yet. I haven't got anything yet. So I'm going to do another video for the Awakening Gem. And I think there's that other crystal that's in there. So yeah, we'll probably do that video after this one. So let's see who the next... Let's tap it. Tappy, tap, tap, tap. Come on, Doom. Doom, Doom, Doom. Not Doom. It's not Doom. That's not Doom. That doesn't look like Doom to me. It does not look like Doom. It's 2 champion. So far, no features yet, man. I think we have to like kind of go till we get like a feature, man. I feel like this is yeah. You know what? I didn't want to do this, but man, I want Doom like really bad. I really want to get Dr. Doom. I'm still going to do a couple basics. This is like one more feature that I was going to do. Because there's still a whole bunch. There's still like what? Like we still got a... Like almost like what? Like 2 months still left of this crystal? It's probably less. I don't know the exact days. I didn't look. But yeah, we still got a lot of time. So if I do decide near the end to just spend the rest of my shards. Plus I don't even know how many shards we'll get until then. So I might just wait until the end to do just like a bigger opening if I have not got Doom by then. But with every sigil, I'm going to get a feature. All right, so the next one. Let's tap it. Tappy tap. And it's... Oh my god! Yeah! Yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's not... Wow. Alright, I got 2 basics because... Wow. Wow. I have no words. I have no words for that. I should not go for anymore. That is crazy, man. I think that's a total of 7 or 8. I've only gotten one feature. I just don't like those odds, man. I do not like those odds. So, I don't know. I might just wait. I don't know. I gotta think, man. I have to think and see exactly the champions I need for Abyss. Or I just wait. I just wait because it's permanent content. Let's see with this. Let's see. We could use that Omega Red, man. Mysterio Medusa. Man, we are getting absolutely nobody that we need. I have no words. I have no words for this opening as of right now. This is, yeah, it's bad. It's bad. I don't know if you guys wanted some of these pools, but me personally, I'm fine with the one dupe on Venom the Duck, but everything else after that, I do not want. I don't want any of that stuff. I don't need any of this. I just need something else. So let's see what the last one is. Man, this kind of sucks, man. All right, tapping it, tap. What the hell is this? How do I get, I'm done, whoa. I don't even know what to say. I really don't. This is nuts, dude. I don't even know what to say. Obviously it's not the day for me to open up crystals, I'll tell you that. That is insane, dude. How do I pull Venom the Duck three freaking times? What? That is nuts, dude. Yeah, I would say hit that like button, but there is absolutely nothing to like. So just hit the damn dislike button for all I care at this point, because that is just absolutely crazy, man. But if you are new, man, dropkick that sub, hit press that dislike button. And yeah, I am actually like really kind of ticked, man. Wow, that is nuts, dude. But yeah, guys, that's it. See you on the next one, guys. Later, man. Yeah.